does he say?
He says he's gonna go up it. He says it's so slick though.
Come on, come over here, Charity. Come on over here.
No!
Come on over here.
I'm not doing it. I'll just cover up my damn head.
Oh, there's no chance. We'll be in a minute. Could be a new trail in a couple of minutes.
Yeah, I don't even think that's a trail. You just need to back it on down. Alright. Yeah, I mean, you're in the groove right now.
Go passenger.
Cut your wheel.
Passenger. Passenger. The other way. There you go, straight.
Straight.
I'm gonna have to back up.
Let me try it one more time. A little bit more speed. Can I come on back all the way? Yeah, tell me when. So damn slick up there at the top. Yeah, watch out, I'm about to sling some roost.
Sunny will get the top.
Yeah.
Sounds mean. Sounds mean. It sounds mean. Angry. You need to sort of keep it in the, get a bit of sidewall drive off of the passenger side and
watch out.
It's going.
turn it. Yeah, how much further can I go back? Don't roll me over, H. You're good, just go back. Cut your wheel that way, other way. Yep. Back down a little bit. Just go ahead and come all the way off of it. You're fine, just easy. All right. Come on, Ryan, you are the worst. You are the worst lead man spotter ever.
No, I'm the best.
You are the worst. H, I wouldn't have turned you over, man. I'm sorry I wasn't up here.
We can turn him over, I think.
How many pairs is that gonna get this freaking trip?
Trail I was on was the worst winch man ever trail.
The what?
Worst winch man ever trail.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. But no, I'll give you $5 trail. The Benjamin.
Yeah. Yeah,
on,
yeah. Tell him. Yeah. He told Jessica.
Right, man,
you can't have it pulling to the left.
God. Chris is the worst winch man ever.
I'm glad he said that something about that little thing. Can we get up there?
Yes.
You think so?
I'm gonna yell, carry the f*** off, Chris.
What the?
Jesus, man. Chris is the worst winch man ever. He has to reset the winch like 4 times because he never gets it right the first time.
Tough kid.
He's like, oh, the wrong. I hooked you to the wrong tree. Let me redo the whole thing over again.
As far as you can go with it.
Chris, you are the worst winch man ever. I can't see what's going on, but I can imagine you probably reset trees 3 times.
God, I can't see him or hear him.
He is the worst winch man ever.
I'll give you $5 if you drive that up the hill. You think he'd be pissed?
I don't care. Cool. I don't care. I'd just be pissed
about dirt. Well, yeah. Can't help the players didn't make a good machine.
The only thing I know is just to gas it.
I heard something pop.
Don't get behind me. Don't get behind me. This thing throws big stuff. a show off. It's gonna be, you gotta, ain't no way you can start on the hill and go. Yeah. We'll be able to walk up it tomorrow. Sure was nice to have beast mode back.
Hey, that thing was at 205 when I got to the top of the hill.
I'm surprised Ace didn't get up
there. Yeah, me too. Watch. No, I parked in the trail.
Yeah, I should have done that.
Well, I'm up there with you, so.
Will you carry me?
Really?
Sure. Let me go get my razor. I hit that damn root right there. It's
shut up, H. I just wanted to make, I was trying to make y'all feel good after not climbing the real obstacle down there early. I was gonna try to let y'all both go up it, but.
I tried.
Now that you're talking.
I wasn't having it. It just did not wanna, I couldn't carry enough speed through it. I was flat to the boards all the way.
It sounds like an excuse to me.
It's a good excuse though.
This is. That's all you need.
needed was a little encouragement.